Virgo, happy birthday to Tara. Take it, Kathy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
To you.
Happy birthday, dear Tara. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Tara. We love you. That's a fan and some pictures and caps and CDs and cassettes and, gosh, just about anything you'd ever want. Y'all come on over there. We'll make you a deal you won't be able to understand. Yes, sir. It'd be just like a blue light special. Please come on over and see us. Take just a little bit of Wild Rose home with you. And even if you don't want to buy anything, stop on by and talk to us because we always like to meet new folks out there. Well, we got time to do just one more song here before we say goodnight to y'all and leave plenty of room for Waylon to come out. Y'all ready for Waylon? We've had the great pleasure of being on the same stage with him only one time before this, and it was a wonderful show up in Silvis, Illinois. Glad to be back with him here in Washington here. We got time to do just this one more song, and I want to know, is there anybody out there that likes bluegrass music? Yeah! That's great, but sorry, we don't do any. No, we're teasing. Yeah, we're teasing. Well, I guess this is it, isn't it? This is it. I hate to say goodbye, but...
We've been out for 2.5 weeks, and then we're going to head home tonight. Somebody threw a brick through our windshield the other night. That was kind of a highlight to the trip. That was fun.
We fixed it, though.
My husband says he's getting tired of eating Domino's pizza. I need to hurry up and get home.
Thanks again to all the folks on the fair board for being so nice and feeding us real good. We're going to go home and diet. Thank you again for sitting out here, and we're glad the sun went down. You've been a great crowd, and we don't want to leave yet, but we got to go. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
I'm rolling musty baby's arms, rolling musty baby's arms. I'm going there and a shack till the bells ring us back. And I'm rolling musty baby's arms. Well, where are you, my friend? While I was laying here today, walking. Thank you.
to the...
Of a
sunshine. But you have been a friend of mine, baby. I swallowed two bugs. Before the show's over, I may give them back. What? 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 Wait a minute. She had the floor. Don't be yelling at me. I didn't come here to get yelled at. Don't know. I can't hear what you're saying, honey. They won't let you talk. Woo! I'm in Washington, Missouri, right? And this is where Daniel Boone died, right? That's where he's buried. You know what? He didn't even think about it. You don't think about them people dying, do you? But they did. Anyway, it's good to be here. It really is, because there's some nice people we're working for. And Wild Rose is something else, ain't they? Yeah! Hey, look, those pretty girls, man. Pretty girls ain't supposed to know how to play nothing. But they do. I'm going to do a song for all the truck drivers and cowboys. Yeah. Reno and me hit the freeway, south out of town on a run. Reno was driving, he asked me to roll him one. Well, I turned on the radio, I found us some sweet. I sang the harmony, go down out of key, you know just out of the bar. Somewhere outside Kansas City, on a highway that leads to Cheyenne, the radio put on a song by a Mexican band. Well, I guess we were lost in thought. A brown skinned girl took a couple of wrong turns in a row. Reno and me, we just laughed and agreed, it don't matter which way you go. It don't matter which way you go, when you're calling the highway you're home. When every old town's just your past burning down, it don't matter which way you go. Oh, doing all of their business in town, climbing a ladder that leads to a hole in the ground. Reno and me, we talked it all out. There's one thing that we'll never know. What's the point of a race where you stay in one place, but even there's somebody you know? No matter which way you go, when you're calling the highway your home, every old town's just your past burning down. It don't matter which way you go. It's not supposed to be that way. Cause you're supposed to know I love you. But it don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to control you, like the other little children, you're gonna dream a dream or two. So be careful what you're dreaming. Soon your dreams will be dreaming you. It's not supposed to be that way. Cause you're supposed to know I love you. But it don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to console you, like the other little children, you're gonna dream a dream or two. But be careful what you're dreaming. Or soon your dreams will be dreaming. It's not supposed to be that way. You're supposed to know I love you. It don't matter anyway. If I can't be there to console you. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. It took us nearly all the way to New Orleans. I took my harpoon out in my dirty red bandana. I was playing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With them windshield wipers slapping time and Bobby clapping hands, we finally sang every song that night. Freedom's just another word for said to live. Not the deeper method, but it's free. Feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby saved the blue. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me. Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Standing right beside the Lord through everything I've done. And every night she'd keep me from the boat. Somewhere near Selena's floor, I let her slip away. Looking for the home I hope she will find. Yesterday, holding Bobby's bottle of whiskey. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to do. Nothing ain't worth nothing, but it's free. Even good for me, Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and Bobby Lee. La 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 la. Until I get back up to the microphone. You don't know how dumb it looks. I'm back. Boy, I got a lot of help down here. I got me a guitar player right there. Is that your boy? Huh? Yeah. What's your name? Andy? Anthony? Every kid I ever knew that named Anthony was mean.
I bet you ain't, though. How old are you, Anthony? How old are you? He's a little bashful, ain't he? That won't last long. That's a sneaky way in, son. Don't ever lose it. I've held it all in, God knows I've tried. But it's an awful way in a country boy's life to look in the mirror in total surprise at the hair on my shoulders and the age of my eyes. The man you were, light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Should have made you a gentleman's wife. It's a measure of people who don't understand the pleasures of life in a hillbilly band. I got my first guitar when I was 14. Well, I'm finally past 40 and still wearing jeans. Should have made you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, light of my life, fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. So ugly, the doctor slapped my mama when I was born. Then he took out his pocket knife and cut off my horn. He said, lady, if you ain't already picked out a name, go ahead on and call your trouble man. It's gonna be one giving you all. Gotta have room. But not we'll be right back.
perfect wedding. Had the whole world at our feet. Everyone thought we were heading down a lover's easy street. We'd have a house out in the country. A picket fence the whole night. They said our love would last forever. It was written in the stars. Wrong. Said I'm not on it all alone. When the future looks too bright, can't be anything but right. Wrong. When she told me we were through, and in a while the heartache faded, and I found somebody new. I swore that this time would be different. I had it all figured out. I wouldn't make the same mistake. I knew what love was all about. Wrong. I should have known it all along. When the future looks too bright, can't be anything but right. Wrong. Everything was going strong. The sky was always blue. Thank you.
Thank you.
is on our line. Women are crazy, they like to party till daylight. On second thought, if I could find a clean shirt, I'd buy. Wait a minute, Waylon, I ain't said a thing about that. Sometimes I just like to wear my spur, my old Mexican hat. But we sure had fun the last time that we were down there. When you walked up, you had that weird tattoo, and somebody had curled my hair. Chances on our life. All the women are crazy, they like to party till daylight. On second thought, if I could find a clue.
Where's it at?
Just a